Assalamu alaikum, brothers and sisters. I'm just about to enter Topkapi Museum. We are going to go see all the relics of the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam and many, many sahaba, inshallah. Tafaddal. Staff of Prophet Musa alayhi salam, approximately 13th century. SubhanAllah, here is the footprint of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. It's the 10th century, approximately 10th century. Yeah. Inshallah, here we have a stone pot belonging to Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salam. Ya Allah. Here, drapes from the tombs of various prophets. La ilaha illallah. That the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam's lips touched this. This is, from what we know, is a na'am. The case of the sandal of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam. We have another one here, the sandal of the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam, 7th century. So there is a tooth of the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam in here. It's another type of na'al that the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam wore. And here's another sandal for the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam. And on the top there you can see the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam's sword on the bottom. Mashallah. And another sword in the middle. And you do see decorations. Apparently the Ottomans decorated this after the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam. And during the Prophet's times it wasn't as decorated. And on the top you see the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam's bow. It is a self bow. Self bow means a one piece bow. Mashallah, it will be amazing to even try to have at least one shot with the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam's bow.